Hello friends, and today we're gonna record the Battle of Hoth. Just because I wanna show you guys that in order to enjoy this game, you have to do the cheat code where you unlock all the levels. It's impossible to go through the first level to beat it and then unlock it one by one because there's a lot of crashes, so you have to unlock all the levels. So we're gonna try out the Battle of Hoth right now. So you can see, I was actually able to finish it, so we're gonna do it. Where's the battle? Alright, so you see I have a badge here in this battle, so we're gonna try it out. I just wasn't able to record it, so this time I'm recording it right now, just to show you guys. The game is so beautiful, right? Looks so good on widescreen, even though it glitches out and there's a few inconsistencies, but you know, this is a classic GameCube game.
Rogue leader, the Imperials of
I'm just gonna skip here and get to the meat of the... I love this view, the inside of the ship.
Squadron, how can we help?
So we gotta take care of the ATST. We gotta take care of the ones that are getting closer to the base first. I'm sorry guys, just one second here. There we go.
Excellent, Rogue Group. We'll take it from here.
Commander Skywalker, we've got Imperial walkers approaching from the north. Stop their advance.
Awaiting your orders, boss.
Steady, Jack. Attack pattern Delta. Go now.
Let's take out those ATSTs.
There we go. So I didn't fail. This is like part of the mission. Just in case you guys were wondering.
The shield generator has been destroyed.
So I get to switch my ship here. But like I said, this game is so gorgeous. It's like a shame that they haven't poured this game into the Steam, like updated. Like this game like just needs like a remaster. It doesn't need like a remake, to be honest with you guys, because the graphics look so good, I think. So here, oh my god, I hope it doesn't glitch out. Okay, here we go. It was about to crash. It was supposed to. We almost lost the volume there for some reason.
Take out those fighters for me.
Copy that. We're going after the fighters.
Guys have like a lot of health. Where is he? There we go. I see him. Guys are really doing some damage. My aim sucks for these guys. Oh, sorry guys. I have to keep touching the phone so it doesn't stop recording. Okay, one more. There we go, we did it.
Good job, Rogue Group. Now follow those transports and get out of here.
Nice, I couldn't get silver, but you guys get the point. The game runs. Show accuracy, almost got it. So you guys see the game runs, the mission, this mission in particular runs okay. I mean, you're able to finish it, so that's a good thing. Because before, you couldn't even like play it, this game at all. So I'll keep trying different missions, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye-bye.